Dirul, I am Neeraj Badrisa, and our next question for paper solution, that is fifth one, and the limit x tends to 2, x square plus 5 and 5x plus 3. So for that we just put x equal to 2 here, because no any 0 at denominator. So first of all we can write result in this way, 5 into 2 plus 3. Suppose if denominator becomes 0, then we cannot use this method. And now 2 square, that is 4 plus 5, 5 into 2, 10 plus 3, 4 plus 5, that is 13, divided by 13, and 13 will cancel our result, that is 1. So in your paper, you can select your result, that is B. Thank you.